We lost a couple of our members earlier this summer, Marion Bradford and Ron Lamb. And gosh, they're just great musicians. And I tell you, we miss them. And Ron especially, I think Franklin worked a lot with Ron, and he was a forming member of the Blue Ridge Orchestra. And I think this Elgar is so appropriate for Ron's memory too.
Yeah, Ron was principal cello in this orchestra. We shared a teacher. He put together all sorts of different community music initiatives that were lots of opportunities for me as a budding musician, including my first performance of a full-length concerto with the Symphony of the United Nations chapter in Asheville that he organized.
That was my first gig too. I wasn't conducting until Ron said, hey, I need a conductor for this in 2009. And so that was a United Nations concert with Ron.
And I'm honored to offer this piece in his memory.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.